Zany Friends, I am Lainey.
I am Marshall.
And today we're going to talk about a book called Heart Bones by Colleen Hoover. I originally got this book because our book club was reading it last month, and then the release date got pushed. And so I didn't receive the book until it came out, and I read it in probably about a day. So it is my first Colleen Hoover book ever. And I know a lot of you are going to be like, I can't believe you've never read Colleen Hoover. I'm sorry, I just never got around to it. I do have quite a few of them in my library right now. They're just on hold because I haven't had a chance to read them yet. So Heart Bones is the story of a girl who lives in like Kentucky. I want to say it's Kentucky. Her name is Bea, and Bea comes home to find her mother has overdosed on drugs and has died. So she goes to live with her dad in this like beachfront community in Texas, which I knew existed, but like I just didn't really think of Texas as having beachfront property. You never really hear about that. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, so she goes to live with him. He has no idea her mom has died. She says she just wants to go somewhere for the summer before she goes to college. So she meets her stepsister, her stepmother, and her stepsister's boyfriend, and her stepsister's friend, boyfriend's friend, who lives next door. And they all form this whole like friendship thing of things happening. But she's got a lot of secrets. Her father was basically non-existent throughout her life, which kind of led me to believe that that was the mother's fault, that she was not as forthcoming with things that happened with her daughter. The daughter and the boy next door kind of strike up this little romance thing happening as well, but he's got some secrets too. So it's kind of a really cute, it's a cute story, I think, overall.
Okay. I don't know if it's really my style of thing.
It probably isn't. Maybe, no.
Yeah, because it's a little. It seems a little bit more on the romance side. But like, does it have any funny to it? Like, is it just?
Yeah, there is some funny. Yeah, there is some funny situations that happen. But I think the real point of this book is that these characters are very complex and very deep, and very damaged as well. And so to have them really coming into their own and discovering what makes them better people is probably the best thing about this book. I actually really enjoyed it. I love Colleen Hoover's writing style now. I'm so glad I finally got into it. I gave this book 4 stars because I felt like it was just really, it was just a good story. It was a sweet story. And it was like one of a snapshot of something that happened in like this one point of time, you know? That's pretty much all I can say about it. And I don't really think it's your type of book, honestly, but it is a good book for those of you who like, you know, kind of more light romance, young adult-ish, with a little bit of mystery in what's happening. So I think that would be interesting for y'all. So thank you so much for watching our review of Heart Bones, but until next time,
stay zany.
Bye-bye.